I love this album so much because it's also been kind of a revelation of myself. I've always wanted to be able to kind of speak about how my personal feelings or things that we're going through in the world and how to put that in context to where it feels super personal at the same time. But I've never quite known how to do that before this album. And so I have to say that it's been such a process and an experience for me to be able to find my vulnerability and find my bravery and find my, you know, my real voice. You know, beyond just what I sing about, like what I think about, and being able to put that into this whole body of work. So I'm excited. I mean, recording here actually happened pretty fast. Recording the entire thing happened pretty quickly, but it took some time to kind of find when there was the right moment for it to be like here, like right now. But so the gospel was kind of towards the beginning, middle, and it was such a crazy session. I'll never forget. It was like a lot of people in the room, a lot of energy, a lot of kind of like what you feel like a cypher is when there's a group of people just kind of around and egging each other on, which is why it's like that yeah. It's all about like, yes, tell us what you feel, you know, tell us what you're going through. I'm telling you, that one, She Don't Really Care was the first song I recorded in that body. People are really identifying with that, all different kinds of people. It's really incredible. I think it is something about like this very authentic kind of hip hop moment, New York hip hop moment that's captured between the two. But the evolution of it and the way that it's like musical, and then the vocals on top of it, and then the topics and what it feels like and what it means. I think that we're all dealing with our own versions of struggles. You know what I mean? I really do. And I don't think there's one person's struggle that's like more difficult or more challenging or harder or worse or whatever. I mean, surely there's, you know, there's definitely degrees of it for sure. But regardless, we all understand that feeling of what it feels like to, you know, just wish something was different or want to make it better or try to find a way to do something that you don't have the courage to do or like feel kind of beaten down or misunderstood or whatever the case. So I think that no matter who you are, and even if you didn't exactly go through that, what I found is even what I think I'm talking about, because of what it means to me, when I hear what other people think it means, it always shocks me because I'm like, wow, I didn't even think of that. But to that person, that's what they related to. So I feel like that's what's